Hey guys, welcome back to my Pokemon Emerald walkthrough. And here I am, continuing on with this route. Oh, and right here, you can only get past it with the Mach Bite. Oh, and for Secret Power, it's a good move. You can teach it on your main team, but yeah, I'm not gonna teach it the Combustion. Probably gonna teach it Lily. I don't know. I'm not gonna teach the Flygon. And to tell you two Pokemon I'm gonna get, well, pretty much for the 18th time. And basically over here, you got a fighter dude. Should I try to get Crobat? Or should I try to even out my team? I'm gonna try to get Crobat. To train myself, I channel all who I meet. And Machop. So I'm gonna use swing attack. Oh, God. I have to see where that bumpy is coming from the previous one. Sorry about that. Anyone you hear it. Oh, I give up. I'm not gonna complain about personnel. I think there's something over here. Oh, only just shortcut to the desert. Basically, you want to skip that part. You don't want to battle that trainer. You can basically just take that route. So, yeah, slide down the sand. Raspberry. Let me go speed up the berries. Okay, there we go. Yeah, this is a required trainer, so yeah, I'll try to get the Crobat as early as I can. Your Pokemon look like serious actors. I have to ask you for engage. What? Excuse me, aren't you 10 years old? Yeah, I'm 10 years old too. Why you asking for engagement? Let me think about this. Nope. I don't want to be engaged to you. I don't usually like to be engaged with green hair women. And yes, I do know her. I do know what she meant. So like she want to engage us in battle, but I'm just going to make the joke. I will not marry you. I don't know you. I just met you 5 seconds ago. Your Pokemon weak, and you just insult my Pokemon. So why would I want to be engaged with you? I hate you. That's my funny thing. I try to make my Let's Plays funny. I know I got a lot to work with. And I just heard Chuckle Clunk. And you, by the time I upload this video, you gotta notice that I'm gonna make video responses to Chuckle Conroy. I like Chuckle Conroy, and the reason I make video responses is because he's famous. And pretty much I want to get some views quickly. And basically register her. Okay, Brooke. And even though my Let's Play not up to par with him, I hope it does. Like, he one of the people that inspire me. And this route, you can find Spinda and Skarmory. And I think there's one more Pokemon. No, that's it. Basically, this is a route for Special Attacker. If you got a Special Attacking Pokemon, this is the route for them. And luckily, I got ESP. So, let's go. Wild Camper. Fuck. Screw you, Spinder. As you know, Spinder's at different spots. I don't like Spinder all that much, but but they can't get confused, which is something somewhat a good ability. Member and own temple should be more wild counters. Man, I hate you, Spindles. Leave me alone, Spindle. I don't want you. I will be forced to kill you if you keep popping up. This is a warning. The fun walking through the volcanic ash. This is where I found about Ash, not the trainer. And why are they walking through ash? Isn't that kind of a little unsafe? Can you guess why it's so cool around here? Because you like walking ash? Jalen, he sent out a trap pinch, which is, well, trap pinch don't got good any good defenses as a trap pinch. It do get better early on, but just hit it with any attack and it could go down. But it do have a high attack. And basically, trap pinch gonna be my challenge for a day for the walkthrough, because it hard to raise up, kind of like Magikarp. But once you get to evolve, it's a good Pokemon. So yeah, go up here. Oh yeah, there's Skarmory. But I really like Skarmory. I consider using it. It had excellent defense, and I did use it for the first time when I played it. So basically, I just could kill it for experience, even though I love it. And though Super Skarmory is one of pretty much my favorite Let's Play, even more than Chugga Convoy. I'm sorry, Chugga Zombies or fanboys or girls. I like Super Skarmory, just my personality. Just me. I think Chugga Convoy are awesome too, but they really like Super Skarmory. And right here you find Ether. Okay, and right here you go find actually not double battle but triple battle. Well you won't find triple battle until like you see that guy over there? So yeah, basically double battle then single battle. So yeah, I want to send fire up here. Yeah, Cobalt can have to wait. Thanks for finding me, but we still have to battle. Wolf, I don't want to battle. I didn't even know you were dead. Okay, I do, but I just want to like get that bump over there. And basically, can believe it or not, they're coughing and Beltoy. I think it was a bad move switching to firefighter. Oh, now rocks are levitate, which is a good ability. So attack the coffin. Ember the Claydol, only Ball Toy. Ball Toy real defensive, so no surprise. Okay. Oh, this is gonna hurt. And my speed lowered. Basically killed ninjas. Using feral swipes, thankfully not on ESP, or it will be trouble. This is something I hate about feral swipes. When the computer, it always usually hit 5 to 4, sometimes 3 times. But when you use it only 2 or like 3 times, this is something I hate. Like, the game can be unfair sometimes. Or have hacks. I know I'm not gonna do that much, cause it cut Beltoy a psychic type. Then use rapid spin. Thankfully didn't use it in good mode. So Beltoy did. Okay, one more Pokemon. Sandshrew Confusion should take it out. Okay. This should kill it. Firefire level up. I use my ninjutsu. You. Volcanic Ash Spiral Cloak Jutsu. And yes, I watch Naruto. Considering that I make manga reviews about Naruto. So let me try singing. I can't even sound fit, so. But can't ask for a cloak, Jutsu. Yeah, you got being clean, so you need to get a better team before you try to challenge people. And the nerd challenge, right? You want to battle with me even though I just caught my Pokemon? Well, no, I don't want to battle. Like, you just went all the way over here just to battle me. You should just leave me alone if you don't want to battle. But anyway, while... They said I use Shockwave for this, since this is not a ground type. And thankfully, this is not black and white, but sturdy, actually a good ability. I'll lower my accuracy. Luckily, I'm using Shockwave. So there you go, dead. Level up. Amazing special attack. Yeah, I might have to work a little bit on something. So another air off. You know what, let's switch to Firefire and kill it. Double kick. Ain't dead. So basically this Pokemaniac, you done for. Now walk around him. Get the item. It's Super Repel, which I should actually use. Considering if I haven't used a lot of my... No, I don't want to talk to you. I just wanted to get this item and nugget. A nugget is very valuable when you sell it. So yeah, let me try to use one of the repels I have. There you go. I use a repel. Now onward with this journey. I think this is the one with the normal. Let's try to get Crobat now. I use this parcel to ward off Filthy Volcanic Ash from my dear normal. I think normal being a fire type will like Ash. I mean, normal do like love by volcanoes. Use Wing Attack. Normal's basic HP and Evolution basic HP tanks. Mossling, okay. Thank for the money. Oh. Here, slide under my parasol. That sound bit suggested. Can imagine you being a guy walking down and then some girl just actually slide under her parasol. Like her umbrella. She walking with her umbrella and she actually slide under. Yeah. So thankfully the repel stop all those spindles. and that one Skarmory for interrupting me. So there, Matt Seeker over there and Hero Twins. Both of us, we collect Ash. We battle Pokemon too. Good for you. Spinners. I hate these spinners. I just want to get on my game. So kill this one. Kill this one. Die.
You must die.
Not my scary voice. Trying to say you must die. Okay, Spinner dead. And use the uproar. Didn't do that much, but won't go to sleep. Oh, I forgot about that. I still have Barry on this. On Firefighter. So let's kill the Spinda. Kill it, Golbat, or Keys. Man, these are calling these Pokemon by the nicknames. So let's move on. And this house is something important. Talk to this guy. The Ash recovered in volcanic ash. Huff puff. I specially gift it. Huff puff. I make glass out of volcanic ash and make items. Huff puff. Go collect ash with this. Huff puff. And we got the suit set. Basically, the way I recommend is just get repels and walk around much as you can as you can. And that's the best way to do it. Otherwise, you're going to deal with a lot of counters. So, now let me use repel. I will try to do something off screen to get... Basically, you want to do this until you get the yellow flute and the blue flute, which actually are very useful items. So let me collect all the ash over here. Okay, yeah. I'm trying to match with the music I'm feeling. Oh, that 100 steps already. Okay, collect some more ash. Okay, collecting ash. What was that? Okay, collect all that ash. Now go around and collect some more ash. Repel. And basically just collect all the ashes. Collecting ash. That's enough. I'm going back to my original route over here. And they're a trainer, even though it's obvious. For all the ashes, I leap. Hiya, I challenge thee. Isn't that unhealthy being covered in all the ash? The ash can be quite dangerous. Because ash is like one of the most dangerous parts about a volcano. Man, he's trying to cough. Oh no. Look like a switch out. No, I'm not gonna switch out. I'm gonna be used bite and use this as a challenge. The coughing has special defense. So bite, and since dark type moves are special, bite could kill it. No coughing. So we'll use bite again. A critical hit. I'm pretty sure I didn't need it. Now another coffin. Use bite. He survived, but I gotta use another bite. Thankfully, Clover keys are poison type, so can't get poisoned. Another advantage about having a poison type. And poison types are basically underrated, the underdogs of the Pokemon world. There are a couple of good ones like Crobat and Toxicroak, but... Yaha, witness the ancient ninja techniques of Pokemon registration. Pokemon registration, no jutsu. Wonder if he's got a new Naruto. So yeah, go collect some more ash. Ash. Collect more. I will try to collect the last three ashes to get the last two items off screen. And basically right here you find Double Team, which is a very good move. I'm not gonna teach you any of my Pokemon. That's enough. Oh right, her challenge this guy. The can of Russia proof that the Earth is alive. Yes, it should prove the geological activity happening. They're on. Oh no, I used the keys. Switch. Firefighter. I use the. Oh crap. Use the iron defense. So let's see how much double kick we do. Dang. I'm surprised. I thought iron defense would like make it like so I do know make it battle last a little bit longer. Anyway, there go the Aeron. Use some kind of, what? Okay, I didn't get that, but because I clicked too fast. Anyway, I have the root. So yeah. Go switch keys and ESP. Repel roll off, but I don't care. The warmth here is making me drowsy. Battle with me so I can stay awake. Poof, with these wings, I can flick you away. And this is our first bird keeper. Morio and Skarmory. And this is why I got ESP, because I knew to go be Skarmory. I watched Super Skarmory videos, so I should know a lot of this, even though I didn't watch all his Pokemon Emerald videos all that often, because I was lazy. Basically, I only watched a couple of videos, mainly the gym battles, and that's pretty much it. I didn't pay attention to him walking down routes or all that. But mainly the gym battles, the rival battles, the Elite Four battles, the boss battles, and the champion battles. I rarely ever like. Okay, using agility, which is bad. So Wing Attack Lombre, and I'll use Fake Out, making ESP flinch, which is bad. Skarmory used pit, thankfully, on the... Yeah, what should I do with this Skarmory? Maybe I should try to just use Spring Attack and have Ralts use Shockwave or Nyx Pokemon. Did it kill it? Yes. This is Swellow, the extremely fast Pokemon that but is somehow slower than Crobat. Crobat like faster than Swellow, but if you want a fast fun type, just get a Cacciatello or Zubat. Both are real fat, have really fast evolutions. I won't blame you. So anyway, yeah. That was a real fun battle. Now here at the Pokemon Center. And basically this lady over here by the PC, let me heal up quickly. Now let me go talk to this lady. Oh, hello, you are. Oh, your name Anthony. I see that you're a trainer, so that means you use Pokemon storage system and develop. And this is Lynette. She basically built this game. She created the PC. And we're gonna visit her home. So let it exit out here. I wanna go down this house. Professor Cosmo went off Meteor's Falls on Route 114 with some people from Team Magma. So thank y'all for watching, subscribe, comment, and like, and goodbye.